What's going on, guys? I'm Drac. We're here for a match of Conquest on Gulf of Oman. This is the second time I've played here today. I started out here with the AKU-12. Thinking... Oops. Oh, shit. That's so fucking unfortunate. No! I was gonna say I'll start out with the AWS and see how it treats me.
Listen,
might move to the
M39. Taking control of objective Foxtrot. Attack this objective.
Yeah, as soon as I hit A to jump in on that teammate, he filled up with someone else, and so it diverted me back to freaking home base. To check to make sure I could hear myself on my screen, because my controller did die last match, and I'm always scared that it's gonna mess with my audio when that happens.
Soldiers, attack this objective.
All right, good start base wise. I guess over to Bravo Alpha.
We have neutralized objective Alpha.
Come on. Alright, that teammate got him. I was gonna go help out with those two. Got Alpha. I was scared the shit out of that guy. So he was alone. Hit him. Somebody's here. Fuck. I had to guess through that bush. Go.
Watch me, the line. I need you to defend this objective. Hey, can I get that right?
Take way too long.
Hey,
course I find the nest of four of them. Okay. Who you guys shooting at? He got wrecked. I didn't think it would go that far, shit. I jumped out for a second thinking that I had my small, but... Right back on.
Neutralize objective Charlie.
Neutralize. Oh, the guy stopped. Perfect spot for me to shoot him off that turret. That was taking that base by myself, so it would have been difficult. I mean, there was two of them there. Two of them in the Jeep. Don't worry, buddy. Got your back. No reason for your teabag. Get up in here. Got the assist. No, come on. Really, he got us both. Okay. That was an enemy. Did that kill him? It must have. At least I didn't get the credit. Fucking tank. Oh shit. What the hell? I spawned with three guys behind me. I was, what, alive for like 15 seconds? Thank you, teammate, so much. I'm glad you guys were able to kill him. Kill them! It's so frustrating. I just want to stay alive. Oh my god! What is that? See me? Like, how's that even possible? I'm right on the other side of the bush and I don't see anything. This could be awesome. It wasn't fucking laggy. Anything. Where are we gonna go?
Okay, I can kill. Feel me, bitch. Soldiers, the test is a bit. Вражеский бронетехник обнаружен. Objective Charlie lost.
I could have bailed, but he was being a good pilot. It was just unfortunate that a fucking RPG pegged us. I thought he could have recovered. Alright, we were winning this entire time. Now we have three bases.
Attack this objective!
I got both my teammates. I'm so dead. Once again. Come on! Can't get away from anything. I'm still not negative, but man, I what, 4 or 5 deaths in a row? Just completely out of my hands, pretty much. Spawning in front of pain. I think they got him.
Target this objective.
think got him. Are you kidding me? No damage whatsoever? Like, what the hell is that? I put a grenade directly behind him. Kidding me. I can't stay alive for more than a minute. Him. Whole squad got wiped. Two of them, and there's still another one. Gets me that from that far with a PDW too. Ugh, excuse me. I was getting revived a good bit at the beginning. I haven't been reviving forever now. Behind. Shit. I swear, I keep getting killed by the same freaking people too. It seems to be a theme with just the way I play. Always too in line with somebody else's play style. They always meet. Alright, with having four bases right now, we should be in a good spot to win this. Here we go, guys, let me get that spot. Oh, alright. No, Xbox, stop listening. Stop listening.
We now control objective alpha.
I swear to God, I'm plugging that next time I play Battlefield. So ridiculous how much it affects the game. They kill each other? Alright, got him.
Yeah.
They have to see. Like, what is that? So silly. All the way out there. You go to Alpha for no reason. It's like, why are we here?
Stop. Attack this objective.
Son of a bitch. Got my teammate killed too. I spawned on the flag with the guy behind me. I didn't spawn on the teammate. I think Gulf is just like, I mean, I love this map. I think it's super cool. Oh my god. But the spawn points it gives you are some of the worst in the game. I'm so tired of getting shot in the back. Thank you, teammate, so much. Matches like this are why I'm excited to have a friend finally to play with in this. You know, like a real friend. Having just even one buddy in this game makes such a huge difference. You know, as far as awareness goes, being able to recover to 6. So, now that Jones has got it, it makes things a lot nicer. I get shot in the back to 6% and get away with my life somehow. Hello. Yeah. About over. No finishing music for this one. Fuck, where'd he go? Got the assist. Alright. Man. The frustration with some of these lives in this game. This match here. I don't think I went negative in the end. Should be towards the top of the team too. So I'm fourth. Went even for this game. 19 and 19. A lot of high scoring players. 16, 8, 31, 21 with those 15k plus. That's really nice. 26, 15 for that guy. Man, talk about an ace squad though. That's cool. So hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. I'm Sun Devil Drayak. Signing out.